The old man came to the men's hut door and said, as he'd often said before, tomorrow will be mustering day, so rouse up, boys, and get away. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. So up we got before sunrise and off to breakfast with sleepy eyes. Our horses soon were caught and manned and on we jumped with whip in hand. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. Across the plain we jog along, over gully, swamp and billabong. On every side from far and near, the crack of the stockwhip loud and clear. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. Found a mob not far away and started them off without delay. An old white cow ran off the track, the old man rode to fetch her back. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. Now the mare he rode was rather free and ran him in to a blue gum tree. She threw the old man on his head, broke his neck and killed him dead. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. Next day I got the big draft horse to carry home the old man's corpse, and in the dawn's uncertain light I got a most tremendous fright. For there I saw the old man's ghost sitting on the stockyard's corner post, smoking the very same old clay he always smoked on mustering day. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. Wherever I roam, wherever I stray, I'll never forget that mustering day. I'll never forget the old man's ghost sitting on top of the stockyard post. So early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day. So early in morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning before the break of day.